everyone, wish you a very happy Gudi Padwa and Ugadi. Today is the first day of the new year and today is also the first day of the lockdown period. Today I'm not here to tell you about interior design. I'm gonna tell you about 5 ways in which you can make the most of your lockdown period. आप सोच रहे होंगे ये पीरियड कितना बोरिंग होगा, कोई काम नहीं, लेकिन घर के सारे काम है बिकॉज देर आर नो हाउस हेल्प्स, वही दीवारें, वही लोग, वही फर्नीचर, सो हाउ इट कैन बी इंटरेस्टिंग. लेट मी टेल यू 5 डिफरेंट वेज इन विच यू कैन मेक द मोस्ट ऑफ योर लॉकडाउन पीरियड ऑफ 21 डेज. डॉक्टर मैक्सवेल हैज सेड इट टेक्स 21 डेज टू डेवलप अ हैबिट. द 21 डेज लॉकडाउन पीरियड इज एन एप्ट टाइम टू चेंज योर हैबिट्स एंड मेक द हाउस अरेस्ट मोर प्रोडक्टिव, किल द बोर्डम and make the stay more exciting. So let me start with the first point. Write one good thing for 21 straight days. We should be thankful that we are in our home in a closed environment with our loved ones. So this is the first point of gratitude. Similarly, we can write 1 point each on a daily basis to it till 21st day. It will be a collection of memories of these 21 days by the end of that. And maybe this becomes a habit and then you keep on writing it for life. Second point, find a task that brings you joy even if it is for 5 minutes a day. You can revive your hobbies. In your school times or in your college time, you used to paint or you used to sing or you used to play an instrument. But with the due course of time, due to being busy in the professional world, you have just lost the touch. This is the right time to get in touch with those skills. Try out new skills. Watch YouTube videos. There are ample of videos on different skills. Just choose one and go on. It could also be calling up somebody whom you have lost touch. So 21 days, 21 people who were in your life, but somehow due to the busyness of the life, you are not able to get in touch with them. Pick up the phone and call them, one person every day. Third point, make sure to say thank you to your inmates for making your stay happy, at least for once in the whole day. किसे अच्छा नहीं लगता है अगर कोई आपको thank you बोले? समझिए आज आपके पति देव आपके लिए चाय बना कर लाए हैं, आपने आज प्यारे सी मुस्कान के साथ thank you बोला, ये possibility बढ़ जाती है कि कल वापस आपको चाय नहीं दे. Say thank you to the loved ones which are there in your house in this tough times. It will make a difference. So fourth point is declutter and deep clean your house. Pick up one corner of your house every day, clean it thoroughly, dust it, rearrange it, be creative in decorating it. There are lot many DIY activities, do it yourself activities on YouTube and you can try it out. Trust me, after 21st day you will love your house more than you have ever loved. Fifth point, very important point, stay home, stay healthy. Let's fight this lockdown positively and act like a good citizen by not stepping out. That would be a true patriotic act in the current situation. There are people who don't have a choice but to be there in the high-risk zones. We have a choice. Let's be at home, help them so that it doesn't spread. I hope you will utilize all the 5 points to make the most of your 21 days, and after 21 days, do tell me what all you have done and what difference it has made. I wish you a safe and healthy 21-day lockout period. Bye-bye.